Alrighty, dudes, what's going on? Welcome back to episode number 14 of our Minecraft server Let's Play here on the Xbox One Edition. And I've not done an episode in about a few days now, so it's about education. I've been live streaming, I've been having tons of fun with you awesome people. So, I think it's time to get back into some recording. So, last episode, we did some mining down in the mines here. So, I think we need to continue it because I remember this was a huge mine system. So, I don't know if I said that or not, because I haven't recorded in a few days, like I said, so I don't exactly remember. But, okay, we need to get rid of a few things real quick. Gravel, we don't need you. What else is there? So we have the mine shaft. Still looking for the sticky stronghold. Oh god, we got a creeper. Alright, he's dead. But I want to let you guys know. So after last night's stream, which was Friday night, I believe, I went ahead and continued playing Minecraft on my 360 with you guys on this world. And it was thundering out, and all of a sudden I hear a sound of a charged creeper, and sure enough, I hear it was a charged creeper. I was like, no way, I couldn't record it. A subscriber killed it. I don't know why he killed it, but still, it was insane. So, where are we at? We stopped over here last episode. Actually, not over here. Somewhere over here. But we're gonna continue. If we don't find much things, we may just head back up because we need to do a few things back down there. And there's another green, or there's another creeper too. Wonderful. I'm gonna still let them blow up. I don't really care. I really don't need their gunpowder right now. But either way, okay. So where are we going? We found diamonds, I think, in these areas over here. Last episode. Wait a minute. Yeah, okay. Sorry, fellas. I was like, wait a minute. Because I clicked in the right world, right? I don't know why. But, alright. So, fellas, we're just going to head back up. I think we've done enough mining for right now. We will go back very soon because we need to go to the, we need to go find some diamonds. Not diamonds. Well, it would be nice to get more diamonds. But I mean by, we need to go get, to find the stronghold. It's our one of our main, my main plans is to find the stronghold, but I have not found it yet. So, it sucks, but it's gonna be a little while. So, it's, I don't know. I really want to find the stronghold, though. Because I want to know, I want to have it so that way I know I can end the series off anytime I need to or want to. And things like that. And it's not just because I want to end the series. It's the fact that I want to fight this Ender Dragon. Because that's going to be fun. In my opinion. Because I have never fought the Ender Dragon before. Sounds lame, but I don't really care. So I've never fought the Ender Dragon or anything before. Alright, so. I don't know why it's on top of coal. Nope, don't want it on coal. Thank you. Alright, so let's grab this iron again. And then we'll head right back up. Hopefully we can get through this water stream and it would like lead us to a passage to the up. So I don't have to keep digging up because every time I do that, it gets pretty annoying. Alright, so what do we got? A dead end? Something? What is this? What do we got? Oh, it leads us up to here. Alright, so let's put a torch. Let's build up this way. Actually, we're just going to go up now since we're right here. We're block 39. We're almost to land now. All right, fellas, I'm back. Just got out from the mine, so we're right here at by our house. So let's just go straight to the house. I really want to go back to the Nether, but I can't find the thing I need. Is that Nether portal? And I don't know why, but it's very frustrating to be honest. So I don't know. We're gonna have to wait, I guess. We're level 41. Wow. We're going to be close to getting to level 30 eventually after we enchant our pickaxe, which we have not really used. We need to make armor. We need to do that. Have we made a sword? Alright, we've already made a pickaxe. We haven't made a sword. Yeah, I don't think we made a sword yet. Dang it! I really wish we made a sword. Alright. Put a bunch of coal in this thing and get the stake out. Let's put 29 iron. Put a bunch of coal in this thing and then put a bunch of gold in this thing. Alright, here we go. Okay, so everything's smelting that we need right now, so that stuff is smelting. We need to just put the stuff in the chest, take a quick sleep, and we'll go from there. Alright, so rotten flesh will go there. Spider eye strings, gunpowder. Bones, this and that. Lapis to go in the ore chest. The ore chest. We have diamond boots. I forgot about that. So let's put these diamonds. We have 10. 10 diamonds. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Because we needed more diamonds too. So that's good. That's good. Okay. Just put this all in there. When we go back down in the mine once sooner or later, I'll get some more iron ore. Or not. Well, yeah, iron too. But mostly diamond ore is what I mean. So we need to take this wheat too and go breed the animals. That'll go in there. Steak. Or the lapis goes in here. Yeah, the lapis. Lapis lazuli. Now I want to change my windows to the glass pane blue. I have not done that yet. I need to though. Which sucks that I can't. I mean, I can, but I don't have enough lapis, I don't think, to do that. So let's go breed these cows, kill a few, and make some bookshelves, and then we'll go from there. Because we need to get to enchanting. We have not done that yet. Which unfortunately sucks. Which I really want to enchant. Just breed every single cow. Who has not been feeded? Breed, 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 breed. We gotta breed these cows. Oh, there's an egg. Sweet, sweet, sweet. We need some more eggs. Alright, so let's get this XP, and let's be on our way out of here. Actually, you know what? Let's kill a few. Sorry, cows. I don't mean to do this. I'm not cruel. I'm doing this for my own good. Alright, this last one should be... one more. There we go. Alright, that should be fun. So, let's head back out. Go back to the house. Then, we'll go ahead and put this wheat up. We'll go ahead... make some bookshelves, or books, and make them the bookshelves, hopefully. And hopefully we'll be almost done with making these, sticky bookshelves, because this is ridiculous and how long it's taking. It's a long process, let's just say that. Books are in here, okay, so we got books already. Forgot about those. Man, we gotta make some stuff, so let's take this, make some more wood, planks, you should say. Alright. So, we need paper. 1 minute, we gotta get paper. Let's take another stack of sugarcane. Wait, how do you make paper? Uh-oh. Wait a minute. We'll figure this out. Alright, hang on. We have not figured out... I have forgot how to make paper. It's probably the simplest thing, too. Let's see. Paper. Oh, okay. 3 sugar cane at the top. Alright, that makes sense now. Jeez, Lou. Alright, so let's split this in half. So, we need... Twenty-four and 24, 18, 22. So hang on, I'm trying to get these things even here. Which probably ain't gonna work, but whatever. Alright, so this here, this goes here, and this goes here. There we go. Alright, it should be fine enough. Alright, so let's make the leather books. So 4. So we just need 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And we got 6 books. So we can make 2 bookshelves now. Awesome, 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 awesome. Oops, I need to put coal up here. Jeez. Double these up. And we'll put the books in here. And we got our 2 bookshelves, baby. I'm getting way better at this class of crafting, too, as we go on throughout the series. Which is awesome, awesome, awesome. Alright, so, put the eggs up here. We got 8 now. We can make a cake eventually. Alright, so we got... Oh my god, oh my god. Really? You son of a gun. Wow, you jerk, stupid creeper. How did he blow up? I wasn't even really that far or close to him. Man, you retarded creeper. At least he didn't hit the house. Well, I mean, he hit some of it, but the front of it, but not much of the outside. Or, he only really hit some of the fences on the inside or whatever. Staircases, whatever. I'm losing my mind here, fellas. Alright, so let's just fill this back in real quick, replace the wood, and be on our way. We need our stairs and fences real quick, so let's go grab that. We'll put it back and be back on our way, since we keep having issues because stupid things are blowing up our things. Oops, let me do that. Let's put this stuff in here. Sword will go right here. Okay, so we have our stairs. What else do we need to have? We need birch crap. We gotta get some birch. This stupid problem. It's got in the way. Wait, no, we don't need birch. Never mind. We actually didn't lose any birch wood. Good. Let's get this torch back. Oh man, we have to make another set of stairs. Problems are getting in the way, fellas. Apologize for this. If I don't cut it out, it's alright. I just probably won't, since I already figured out the problem. Alright. Oh wait, no. Why did I do that? We didn't need another set of stairs. We're fine. Alright. Jesus, aloof, dudes. I'm losing it. Alright, well, screw the fence right now. We'll just live on without it. So, let's go put these bookshelves inside here. Inside this miraculous lava enchantment room. So, here we go. Nope. Wrong. That is totally wrong. I did not even realize that. Alright, so is there already a crafting table in here? Oh, there already is. I don't know why I don't have it in the inside, so let's bring this thing in the inside real quick. Come on. There we go. Alright, so let's take that. Let's put it there. Alright, so let's make a little bit more wood. So let's just put these back in here and make them again. Alright, there we go. Back to putting the bookshelves down. So we're here now. How much will we get for like an iron sword? We're at 15. We still need half the way to go, so we're not even near done yet. Alright, so we can't enchant yet. Not yet, at least. So what we're gonna do is maybe move the cows to a different location. Maybe like split them up or something. I don't know. Alright. Take this gold. Okay. So, gold will go in here. We'll put this in here. Alright, so here we go. Now, what I want to do is go get trade that diamond hoe with those emeralds, but we need to make a diamond sword real quick. Because I need to do that. We'll enchant that later down the road, but I want to have it made so we're done. So that way, because that's the next thing I'll enchant after the pickaxe. Alright, diamond sword equipped. So we got our pickaxe and our sword now. So diamond. Alright, perfect. Alright, so now let's get to what I want to be doing. So we need to get our actual materials, I forget. Real quick. Which is the carrots, this, which grab a little bit more of. Is that it? I think that's it, what we need to all have to get these animals across where I need them to be. We made an axe yet. Nope, well actually we already have, but hey, let's take it. Alright, so I'm gonna cut the video. Hopefully I'm making you guys enjoy this video so far. Hopefully. But I'll be right back. I'm gonna go cut down a lot of trees and we're gonna get down to this building. So be right back. Alright, fellas, I'm back. I just got a lot of things. So I got a ton of wood to make fences with. And not only that, I cleared out some land right here to put the animals in. I'm gonna make separate pens. So let's get right to it. So let's just clear out some of these wheat seeds first real quick. Okay, so this will be the cow spot. So let's go ahead, put this crafting table down. Let's make some fences, which I forget I had to do. It's pathetic. 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 Alright, so fence gate. That gate, that. We'll just stick with this for right now. I don't feel like, you know, going all classic crafting here. I'm gonna make a ton of this real quick. We'll be on our way. Alright, so we got a stack of fences so far. Which I think is pretty good. What do you guys think? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, so this will cut out the middle, which will put the fence gates at, which I need to go grab because we made a lot of them last time in like episode 1 or something by accident. So let's go get those right now. Here we go. 6 fence gates. Perfect. Perfect. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, so let's go ahead and do that real quick, and then we can, wow, the netherwood's growing really quickly, which we can do, that means we can do some potion making very soon. Very, very, very soon. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and put these cows in here, so that way they're out of the way. Holy cow. Oh my god. Alright, we got 2 baby cows, that's fine for now. This is going to be a while till we get these cows in here. The main part right now is cows for me. It's because if the cows aren't done, I need them really right now for bookshelves, man. I really need them for this right now. Y'all are in here. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Let's get some of y'all out of here. Alright, let's go boys, follow me. I almost breeded some of them by accident. I don't want to lose any of these cows. I want all of them to come in my farm, or my pen I should say, and hopefully we don't lose any of them. So I took a big patch of them right now. Hopefully we can get every single one of them inside this pen, without a problem. So let's try it. We got one in, we got two, we got three, we got four, we got, come on, we can get the fifth. Come on, fellas. Get in here. You know you want this wheat. Now get in. Cows, move from each other. Oh my god, they're blocking each other. There we go. We got one. Alright, come on. Hop in. Baby cow. Get in. Alright, we got them in. Perfect. Alright, so we got them in. Let's get the last few in here. Maybe not so much of the last few, but hey. Oh my god. No, you... Crap. I can't get the chicken back till later. Cows, make some space. You are gonna get out. Just come on. Alright, chicken's trying to go back in there. Move, guys. Move. Hang on, I wanna let this cow get the chicken back in there. Alright, good. Chicken got himself back in. Come on. Well, you know what? This idiots can stay in there, because I ain't fighting with them. Come on. Make some space, people. There's plenty of room for everybody. I'm making a double fence next time. Come on. You know what? Suit yourself. Uh-oh. No, I shouldn't have done that. They're all out. Okay, good. They all follow me again. Jeez, Lou, I was about to say no. But don't worry, guys. We're fine. All right, so let's get back up here. And let's keep going. Come on. All right, let's go. We're missing some people. I know this is not as much as we grabbed, but we grabbed a lot more than this. Come on, my friends, hop in. Hop in the gate and stop fighting. These adult cows keep pushing each other and they won't let them in. There we go. That's the way we should do it. All right. No. Okay. So go to the left. All right. Good. He's in. All right. You come here. Now you just walk right in. Walk in. Perfect. All right. So let's put some torches around these dudes. And screw the other cows. We could get them some other time. So we got most of the cows in here, basically, for right now. All right. So. Continuing. We'll put. So we're gonna go again like this across. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then all the way back across. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put a double fence here. We're actually gonna have to fix that cow pen right there. In case if we ever planning on moving them sometime soon. So, there we go. Next pen is done. Which will be for the chickens, probably. Chicken, sheep, doesn't matter. I don't know about sheep, though. We really don't need sheep. So, I don't know if we really need them. But we need to go kill this cow. Because we don't really need it right now. Get out of my sugarcane farm. Can't hit you in my sugarcane farm. Well, I mean, I can, but... You know what I mean. It's too leather from that. We'll kill the rest of these cows in here. Actually, we're gonna go take a quick sleep. After we kill these dudes, so... They're dropping a lot of chicken eggs, which is awesome. Which is really what I want. Perfect. They're dropping more leather for me. Alright, so let's go take a quick sleep, and we're going to round this episode off probably in the next 5 minutes, because it's not going to be that long of an episode, but it's alright. Alright. So after we take a sleep, we're going to finish that off, hopefully, and then we're going to go ahead and probably end the episode off, and next episode we have to still decide, maybe we could do some potion making or enchant. Still haven't got to do any of those yet, because we don't have everything grown. I want to get that thing fully made right there, this farm. Let's do this real quick. Sounds really weird. That is done. So, let's take the wheat seeds out, get those chickens in there, and let's breed them again, because we need to get more babies, and get more chickens, and get more stuff. So, let's go ahead and do that. You, chicken, follow me. Follow me. Follow me, my friend. You, chicken, follow me. Guys, this isn't a drill. Follow me. What's the deal here, fellas? Y'all decided not to come to the new pen because you saw what torture the cows went through. Guys, follow me. It's not that hard. Well, what is the deal here? This guy's following me. This guy's a good chicken. Follow me, you jerk. They're all in the corner, and I don't know if they're stuck. Let's check this out. Uh-oh. That was a bad idea. Come on. Dudes, what is this chicken's deals right now? Seriously. All right, well, this guy, I'm guessing I'm gonna have to push them. What do I do? They won't follow me. These idiot chickens. It's weed seeds. Thank you. You follow me. Well, I'll take one by one, apparently. I don't know what's their deal here, but they just don't seem like they want to follow me. Jerks. All right, so let's get you up on here. Take you around and throw you in your pen, my friend. Then I'll get your other friends in here, hopefully, if they want to cooperate. For whatever reason, you both don't want to feel like cooperating right now. All right, so be right back, chicken. Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. I'm just going to get your little friends. We'll be on our way. You, follow me. You, follow me. You, follow me. Looks like I'm taking you, my friend, since your other friends are idiots and they don't feel like following. Let's go. Come on, chicken. Come on, chicken. Come on, chicken. Come on, diamonds. Come on, diamonds. I love how I say, come on, diamonds. Come on, diamonds. Come on, diamonds. I love saying that. I don't know why. Alright, so you get in here. We'll breed you guys in a minute because I don't want you guys to run out because you've already been breeded and you won't follow the wheat seed. So let's get one more and then the other one. All right, you idiot. Follow me. You ever had this problem with these chickens? Okay, I'm going to give him a minute because I know he has to regenerate and finally say, oh, he has wheat seeds. Now you want to follow me. So I'm guessing I have to let... I don't know what the deal is here. Either this is a glitch from Title Update 25 or this is simply they don't want to follow me. But I guess I have to take them one by one. So I don't know. That sucks, but oh well. Alright, so you come on. Come up here. Come up here. Come in here with your other friends. I'll get your last friend, then I'll be right back and I'll breed you two. We can get two extra chickens and then keep growing them. So which we need to do anyways. Dumb sheep. Alright, so let's give him a minute. Follow me. Follow me. Come on, you know you want to follow me. Don't glitch me out. No, come back here. Come back here. There we go. We got him to follow us, dude. There we go. Alright, so we're almost rounding off to the episode ending today. Unfortunately. So, I'll have to end this episode off in a minute. I may finish the rest of the stuff off camera, or we may just stick it to this. I'm not sure. But comment down below any of your thoughts. So, let's go. Let's shut these fence gates real quick. Breed every single one of you. Alright, here we go. Babies. Yay! And an egg. Perfect. Alright. So that is done. Just breed all these things. Come on, animals. I know you want some sneaking stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna stay out here and kill some of them. I think that's fine. Let's pick up all this leather. One more is fine. Thank you, cows, for your delicious beef and your leather. Alright, so let's get the last of this and make it. And hopefully we can make some bookshelves. We'll be on our way. Alright, well, we're going to put some stuff away anyway. So let's go ahead and take this beef and put it in there. Got a lot of beef, actually. So eggs, flour, this. Carrots, wheat. Oh, wow, 13 leather. Awesome. That's awesome. Alright. Classic crafting. I don't know why I don't have a classic crafting. Forgot why. Okay, so. Alright, so we need 1, 2, 3, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1, 2, 3, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8. Wait a minute. What am I doing? What am I doing, fellas? What am I doing? That's not what I'm supposed to do. Jeez, oh no. So let's put this in here. Let's put the paper, not the leather. I'm an idiot, fellas. Derp, derp, reedy, derp, derp. Books, dudes. That's insane amount. Very good, very good. One, two, just put 13 in each. See how much we can make off this. We may not be able to make all 13, but... Okay. We're almost out of wood, fellas. Alright. Oh, we're not going to make all of them because we don't have much wood left. Alright, so we need to make like all this in the wood planks. So 1 minute, fellas. We're not done. We're not done. Still got some more to make. Do we? No, wait. Do we? No, we don't. Alright, so let's go put these 4 bookshelves in there, baby. Let's do this. And we'll be on when we'll end the episode off for today. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did enjoy, then be sure to drop a like, subscribe if you are new, comment your thoughts down below, and how are you in here, Mr. Sheepy? One there. Two. Okay, we're almost there. Let's see how much we can get now. 19. Oops. Whoops. I did not mean to do that. I swear I didn't. But okay, we have an enchanted iron sword with Band of Arthropods, which sucks, and knockback 1. Okay. Well, apparently we've been... Oh my god. That was so stupid. It's not even funny. My bad, fellas. I apologize for that. Okay. Well, we have an enchanted iron sword now. Unexpectedly. But either way, guys, that's going to do for today's episode. I hope you guys did enjoy. And if you did enjoy, then be sure to drop a like, subscribe if you are new, and comment your thoughts down below. You guys have been doing amazing through the live streams that I've been doing. Maybe sooner or later, I'll start up a live stream survival. I may not. I'm not sure about that. But if I do, I hope you guys are in it, and I hope you guys do enjoy it. If I do one day. Not sure. But for right now, we're sticking with this until we're done. So either way, if you guys did enjoy, be sure to drop a like. And yeah, so if you guys are new, subscribe, and thank you guys for the support. Let me know if you guys want me to do anything special for next episode or whatever. And either way, thank you for watching. It's been H. Comment, like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time in another episode. See you guys next time. Goodbye.